Actress Kim Hye-soo shared, she doesn't mind staying single as long as she needs to make something in herself. She quoted, "It could be nice to live as someone's woman, but it would be equally nice to live as my own." Are you agree with her? When women turn in their 30s, people always ask when they plan to get married. For other people, age is a big deal when it comes to marriage. It is true or just a fallacy? Let's take a look at the marriage plan of the K-drama actress who is still single in their 40s. Jung-ron. Do you believe she's 40 years old now? Jung-ron is a Korean-Australian singer turned actress. She was rumored to date American actor Daniel Hinay and ex-winner member Nam Tae-yoon, but all these are confirmed. That's just a rumor. She is currently single and enjoying her life with her babies. In one interview, she mentioned she thought she lost her timing to get married. When she was 17 years old, the girls around her got married at the age of 24. So, she decided to get married at the age of 24 too. But, when the times come, she was busy with her acting career. It's not that she is not thinking about marriage, but no one has introduced her to anyone. In addition, she is enjoying hanging out with her friends. She also revealed she hasn't fallen in love with anyone until now. Kim So-yuk. Mine and Sky Castle actress confessed she is already married to her work. For more than 25 years, Kim So-yuk worked as an actress. In a previous interview, she clearly stated that she has never thought about marriage in her life. Kim So-yuk does not plan to getting married to anyone else anytime soon, because she wants to focus on loving herself deeper. Jang Na-ra. Young-looking Jang Na-ra shared her marriage plan. According to her, she's not getting married just because she is old and has reached the right age. She added, even she is already in her 40s, she's not in any rush to get married anytime soon. Jang Na-ra doesn't felt any pressure because of her age, and it was not the same case for her because people assume that it's her choice not to get married. The good news is, Jang Na-ra has planned to build a family too. She also wants to get married under the right condition. Jang Na-ra shared, she wants to get married and have a family one day, but this is only if she meets a good person who will love her very much. It is the most important to her. Jang Na-ra was rumored before with Kim Nam-hil. In 2019, another rumor broke about their wedding plan, but Kim Nam-hil and Jang Na-ra denied the news. Kang Yoo-jin. After several breaks up, she's single for a long time. She's considered as queen of romantic comedies in K-drama because of her successful portrayals of characters in her various rom-com TV series. In an interview, she admitted, she sometimes develops romantic feelings performing with her drama co-stars. Kang Hyo-jin had a long-term relationship with Roo Sung-bum, and she dated actor Lee Jun-wook for 4 months before they decided to break up and remain friends. After all her past relationship, Kang Hyo-jin decided not to get married. However, these days, there is a thing that makes her consider getting married. Kang Hyo-jin shared, she enjoyed watching her close friends Lee Jun-hee and Jeon Hye-jin. She admired the beautiful family and sweet relationship of the couple. It made her change her mind to get married in the future. Ha Ji-won. I am not against dating and marriage, but it's not like I must get married. Ha Ji-won quoted, I am sure I'll get married one day when I want to or when the time comes, but I don't consciously think about marriage. She also added, Ha Ji-won generally spent most of her time working and she likes it. Even she was in her 40s, romantic relationship was not her top priority. Ha Ji-won wants to meet the right person in a natural way. She loves to let it flow. She believes she'll be able to meet the right person as she lives in her life. Ha Ji-won's supporters and fans want her to be always happy, even she is single. They also hope that she will soon meet the right person who will love and care for her. What can you say about their views about marriage? Stay tuned for more updates of your favorite Korean celebrities. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.